the go stick in hand. The green flag is waving and we are racing. six laps deep into this feature, Brian Bartlett is your leader. Carolina. line. It's going to be too much for him to take in the green flag. Bartlett has been fast here all night. No reason why he can't take a win here on this last lap. One lap to the finish. And remember, we sold you the whole seat, but you only need the edge. Coming off, and the helmet is coming off, and a no doubt tired driver. So an exciting race from beginning to conclusion. Ladies and gentlemen, he is out of the car. Give it up for Ryan Bartlett, taking a well-deserved feature win here tonight in the 358 Small Block Modifieds. Ryan, beautiful run here tonight. We've had a lot of words throughout the season. I've had some time to come down and talk to you in the pits, and I can tell you this is a long time coming, wasn't it?
Yeah, a long time coming. Since 1998, so a long time. Coming down with a lot of close calls. The track was just awesome. Great.
I can tell you, no matter what happens tonight, you're running a full mile an hour faster than the second place car. You're running about a second, almost a second and a half faster than the third place car of Billy Dunn right up until the last lap. So I got to tell you, this car was on a rail tonight. We couldn't be prouder to see you down here in Victory Lane. Who else do you want to thank for bringing you down here tonight? Gentlemen, first victory lane shot here at the Can-Am Speedway. Give it up for Ryan Bartlett taking the win here tonight. Once we get the victory lane shots done here, we got some work for Ryan to do. He's going to pull some tickets for us. Got a lot of photos going to happen down here with Ryan. I see Tyler Bartlett, superstar driver of the 39 car, coming down here to join.